right, here we go. Happy Saturday. Welcome to Barre Alley. Every 21st of the month, I host a free class. It is less than 15 minutes, a little more than 10. It is a lot of fun. Today is cardio. Cardio is hardio. It's also low impact here at Barre Alley. I'm excited. I hope you are too. Get ready, a little pulse. Belly in. Good option here, lifting your feet off of the mat. So the base of your foot comes off the floor all at once. Not heel, ball, toe. Straight up, straight down. Option. Squeeze your booty. Take a break. That is the first move of every round. The second move, right foot steps back into a curtsy. Open second, lift your leg, curtsy down. That is the second move. Take your 20 second break, and we'll start from the top with those wide second plie hops. Here we go. Pull down with that left hand. Good, use your shoulders. Squeeze your bum, belly in. Chest is proud. Stay low in those hips. Here it goes. Curtsy, second leg lift. Drop, step it back. Use those arms. It will make it a total body move and it will increase that heart rate. Open, lift tall in through that left leg. Don't sink in your hip. Take a break. Woo! Next move, right hand on your chest, left hand on your belly. Turn to a right-legged lunge, press your left palm down. Center, push. Take your break. Heavy breathing happening. Here we go. We're climbing up this ladder on the right side. Five moves in a row, and then we'll walk it down, left side. Keep it going. Chest open. Sweep, open, lift, squat. Belly in, pull your belly off your thigh in your curtsy. Step back. Nice, strong glutes. Hand, push. Three moves in a row. Keep your chest lifted. Extend through that left arm. Center. Rotate. We got it. Deep squat. Next move, you take a break. You are driving your knee straight on and then crossing your midline. Straight on, cross that midline. Grab a drink if you need to. Here we are. Press, open, option, stay low. Option, hands on your hips. This is your class. I'm just here to motivate you to do it how you need to do it, but your posture must be perfect. Sweep, lift, drop. Scoop, scoop, pull open. Shoulders down. Keep it up. Chest is lifted. Here come lunges. Center, push. Drop that back knee all the way down. Flat palm. Zip up your pants. Knee drivers. Front, cross. Exhale as you bring that knee to chest. Exhale as you bring that knee across your body. Stay here. Feet are in first position. Fifth and final move. Up and in. Hop back on your mat. And then we hop forward. feet no wider than your mat. Five in a row. Here we go. Get those feet off the mat. Pull down. Open up through those collarbones. Squeeze your bum. Almost there. Curtsy. Lift. Step it back. Beautiful big movement. Option. High, high, tap. High, high, tap. Are you ready? Push down. Left hand. Stack. Ears, shoulders, hips. Squeeze your butt cheeks. Good. That left hip flexor area. Push it forward in that lunge. Drive, cross. Stand up tall through your spine. This rotation comes from your trunk. It's not a whip, it's not a pull. It is a beautiful, controlled rotation from your core. Use your back body. Step to the top of your mat. Heels together. Out in. Out in. Feet and legs. Do not split more than your mat. Out. Pull in forward. Feel your inner thighs. Squeeze your booty. Take your break. We have all five moves on the left side. Catch your breath. Left hand pulls down. Are you ready? Get those feet going. Lift them off the mat all at once. Then you can add that pull down. Open up through your chest. Core is tight. Spine is protected. Stay low. Shoulders down. Here it is. Second move. Lift. Don't forget. High, high, tap. Beautiful option. Uh-huh. Butt tight, butt tight. Lift through that right side. Chest is lifted the whole time. Pull right hand. Push it down. How is your heart rate? Uh-huh. You've barely even taken your feet off the mat. Feel that endurance building. Knee drivers. Front, cross. Plant in that front heel. Knee stays bent. You are loaded, you are hinged. Drive that back foot down, straighten your leg, and then use that to pull that knee and thigh. Front of your mat, open, shut. Heels must click together. Feel your butt cheeks get stronger. They are tight. Core engaged. Belly in. Straighten those legs. Awesome. That's the hardest chunk. You know that because you just did it. Now, four moves. Those first position hops are out. Top four. Here it is. Get those feet going. Add that pull down for a little more. Listen, nothing comes through your spine. Tail is down. Yes, hips are low. Curtsy. Curtsy, tap, scoop, open, leg, lift, squat. Step across. Almost there. Lunge, turn, chest, push down. Uh-huh. Find your tempo. It doesn't have to be to the music. It just has to be consistent for you. Tall. Lengthen. through the back of that arm. Feel that heart beating. We are alive. Drive, last move. In and across. Uh-huh. Anytime you cross your center, your midline, do you feel the outside of your core working? Abs defining? Yes. Take a break. Top three moves in a row. Do not lay down. Do not put your head in your hands. Walk around. Here we go. Feet first. Option, grounded and pulse. Squeeze your butt cheeks. Press your thighs to the back wall. Belly in. Butt cheeks squeeze in and lift up. Second, curtsy. Second, leg lift, squat. Step it back, wide, lift, wide. You do not need to use your arms, only if you'd like a little more. Heart, push down. Uh-huh. Remember, zip up. Belly button to spine. Tuck it underneath your rib cage. Shoulders are relaxed. Expand through your collarbones. Squeeze your butt cheeks. That's it. Two moves in a row next. Then one. And then we're out of here. Ready to start our Saturday. It's warm out here. I'm in Raleigh, North Carolina. I think it's gonna rain. My kids will play outside anyway. Hop. Here we go. Pull down. Thighs to the back wall. Open up through your chest. Core is tight. Yes. Sweep. Open. Lift. Squat. Down. Up. Step it back. We can do this. Last move until you get a break. Options. High, high, high. One move to go. It's the one you're most familiar with. So make it your deepest, your strongest, your best posture yet. Here we go. 20 seconds, and then you're out of here. Lengthen through that left palm. Long neck. We can do it. Is your butt tight? Awesome job.